he's through! Come on,
oh my God, there's a massive incident! Come on!
We don't have time! Come on, you've got to set up some camps! Get out! Hurry up, guys, hurry up!
Humanity First International have held a disaster relief course in Canada. The charity, founded by the fourth caliph of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community, aims to train teams in how to respond to local, national, and international disasters with medical and non-medical aid. The course delivers skills in line with UN initiatives to build knowledge, covering areas including physically and mentally coping with disasters, working with the UN and other charities, and setting up camps to deal with injuries. Similar courses are being held by Humanity First internationally following guidance from Hazrat Mirza Masroor Ahmad, may Allah be his helper. Anila Khan, MT News.